hosts, guests, colleagues, and very good friends. It is rare to participate in a conference that it is deep, interesting, and at the same time, emotional, meaningful. I want to thank each and every one of you who made this possible. I will avoid singling out individuals by names because of the limits of time. But just know that I am deeply appreciative and grateful to everyone. Now, you might be disappointed. I know that everyone is enjoying himself. The place is marvelous. The music is great. The food is delicious. And the company, what else do we need? But we are here not only for pleasure, but also for business. And this dinner is part of our conference. And we have two talks, not long talks. We have two talks. The question is, how are we going to promote it? The acoustic is bad. There's so many things around that are more attractive, maybe. As I said, food, etc. So we need the cooperation of each one of you. Not to talk, not to make noise. And maybe what I would suggest is that the distance tables would move in a little bit with the chairs and then go back after the talks. Before you do that, the first talk will be, we are honored to have here with us for the conference our dear friend, Daphna Barak-Levitz. Daphna, as you all know, but it's worth mentioning again, is a justice of the Supreme Court of the State of Israel. We are honored to have her with us. Daphna is a former dean of our faculty. Actually, she joined the court in the midst of her period as a dean. And before that, she was a professor in our faculty. We were colleagues for more than 20 years, about 20 years. We actually joined the faculty almost together. I think you joined the faculty a year before me. But until I figured out what I want to write about, she already had two books out. And that's why she's already, the last 6 years, 6.5 years, she's already in the court. It's my pleasure and great honor to invite you, Daphna, to deliver the talk, and I will be the second one. Now, as I said before, Daphna start, would you please move on a little bit, at least those who sit distance, and please help us get over the difficulties of the acoustics of the place.